Do you watch TV, but the sound is too low? With these soundbars, you'll hear every word, making your viewing experience much more enjoyable. The best part is that you can easily set it up yourself. Sonos Arc. A Sonos soundbar system is still the best option if you're interested in setting up a multi-room sound system. They are known for their powerful yet easy-to-use lineup of speakers. With the $890 price point with Dolby Atmos support and voice control with Amazon Echo / Google Home integration, this device stands out from competitors. Supporting wireless streaming over Wi-Fi or Bluetooth connection, there are no wires required to get started. They can pair multiple ARCs together for more extensive living areas that want whole home surround sound. Still, even without it, there's nothing stopping people from purchasing this unit on its own and enjoying both crisp, clean audio quality and a sleek design that looks right at home anywhere. Sennheiser Ambeo. The Ambeo soundbar does not come cheap, even at a hefty $2,500 price tag. This stylish product from Sennheiser offers some of the best home theater equipment money can buy. Several features include Dolby Atmos and DTS:X support, something few other soundbars can boast. This means you're getting one of the best sounding devices for both film and games, a welcome change from many different products on offer these days. It has a classy design that complements any living. This expensive gadget also sports many connections, including three HDMI inputs and an HDMI ARC output. Add onto that its seamless Google Chromecast integration, and what you get is a luxury product. Sony HT-A7000. The Sony HT-A7000 is a versatile home theater system that suits your every need, from watching movies and shows to listening to music or playing video games. With its plethora of features, including Dolby Atmos soundtracks, high-res audio, music streaming, and two HDMI 2.1 ports, this equipment suits any setup for years to come. The price tag is $1,744, which may seem pricey, but it's worth the investment because this product can enhance everything you listen to in every aspect possible. With so many options available today, this soundbar should keep you satisfied for years. Vizio Elevate. The Vizio Elevate does not only provide convenience and ingenuity for its listeners, the system delivers performance. With Dolby Atmos, DTS:X, and Chromecast built-in, speakers can be elevated to desired heights with a button push. And at $862 worth of investment for this system, you won't regret investing in one of these. It has multiple connectivity options, including two HDMI ports and support for ARC, audio return channel. Optical digital input, wireless subwoofer speaker, 3.5mm analog audio jack connection, and even Bluetooth capabilities. Klipsch Cinema 600. If you want your heart pumping to action-packed scenes and storylines, this Klipsch Cinema 600 speaker set is just what the doctor ordered. It has inputs for HDMI ARC, optical, and 3.5mm AUX slots on the back of the unit. This soundbar also comes with a sizable wireless subwoofer which pumps out excellent quality audio without breaking a sweat, and it looks pretty good too. You'll be pleased to know that this system also retails for under $500, not bad considering its specs. Many features make this speaker stand out from the competition, such as a wireless subwoofer, superb surround sound mode, and Dolby Digital support. At the same time, Bluetooth connectivity lets you easily pair all your devices together to improve your listening experience. The best soundbars of 2022 are created in such a way that they're aesthetically pleasing and functional. Many have a sleek and minimal design, so they fit discreetly against walls or televisions while still being powerful enough to fill up small and big spaces. Thank you for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe to our channel.